I'm seeing a swirl country within snap. Thought they wanted trap, thought they wanted bass, thought they wanted lime, thought they wanted drink. Host them slings, now they wanna hear a country within your rap. Five, I'm seeing a swirl country within snap. Thought they wanted gold, thought they wanted shine, thought they wanted radio, it make up your mind. All attention, I don't even know what I might do with it. That control beat is like a ugly thing that everybody dump up wrong. Maybe you hit it. Oh man, I'm more concerned. I'm texting YouTube, myself, calling my phone, ask me about this killer. Nice, they ain't even really diss me on. I ain't drawn all
that. Actually, had to check out my boy Andre Miller. He runs a boot camp here in the Mansfield area, and a couple of us gonna go check it out. So, see how it is. Show support. Gonna get a little footage of what he has going on, what he has to offer. Get him on tape, just explaining what he does. He also offers a specialized training, but I'm gonna let him do all that explanation on tape. But anyway,
in a quarter mile, your destination will be on the left.
But anyway, like I said, we're about there, so we'll be back in a minute recording. We'll see what we got going on.
All right, so we're here. That's what the outside of the gym looks like. The actual gym name, DM Fitness. Oh, this is nice. See what we got going on. Very nice facility. Very nice. Very nice. Over there.
Yeah, they got to sign waiver forms, so I'm pretty sure they're gonna try and kill us today. See Mr. Flanders here, get his contest prep cardio in. This is a nice gym, man. Nice facility.
Here. As you can see, they have a real nice facility laid out, and I think today we're gonna do a lot of conditioning work, so I'm gonna try my best and record and rip up this course as best as possible, see what goes on. Got your sled. Ooh, quick feet. See if I can get you some video and then need some commentary afterwards. Okay, stay tuned.
Get started. Right here, you're gonna have push-ups. Everything that you're gonna be doing today is gonna be 20 second reps. You're gonna have two movements at every section, all right? So you're gonna have push-ups here first. We're gonna go 20 seconds. After that, around. That hits. All right. Mary, that's cool. You're gonna play. 20 seconds, plank, have that, got plank. Core nice and tight. Alright. Over here. Curl press. 20 seconds. Have that, you got bent over rows. Alright, now this is where it starts to get fun.
Alright.
So,
I'm going all done.
You're gonna go 50 seconds at this station. Mm-hmm. Continuous movement. All right, real simple. All 50 seconds, I'll tell you when to rotate. Right here, another continuous movement. All right,
that's good. Right,
all about pace, man. Slow, slide
position. Grab the hand, get up. Step back into the ground.
Boss, man. Going
up.
How long are you doing this?
50.
Continuous movement.
50.
Right here. Continuous movement. Again. Got another. Come here. I'm pretty feet. All right. Then you're going to talk about ropes. Our ropes. You have 20 seconds left. 10 seconds rest. All right. First movement. Right in here. Second movement. Right Okay, I'm going to switch it up, so it might turn into jump jacks. It might turn to switch to squat jumps.
Four.
Oh, now the fun starts.
Oh, my shoes.
How many sets of these we got? 10?
Yeah.
Put some weight on me and let me move.
You get all these barefoot?
I don't even know this.
Don't eat
some shoes. Right here, real simple, easy.
Y'all finna say,
That's pretty impressive.
Slide this on real quick. Oh, wait, she went. She went to the bathroom.
She tapped out already.
That's what you gonna do. You gonna push it back.
I'm on this shit. What's that?
What's that condition?
Push back. Go down and back one time, then you go back to the front section. Got it?
How many times you go through this again?
We usually go through about 3 rounds.
3 rounds.
All right, ready?
About to get ready to get started. GSC in the house. Buy their shirts.
Now they wanna hear country within the rap. 5 albums, seeing a swirl country within the snare. Thought they wanted trap, thought they wanted bass, thought they wanted lime, thought they wanted drink. Host them slims. Now they wanna hear country within the rap. 5 albums, seeing a swirl country within the snare. Thought they wanted gold, thought they wanted shine, thought they wanted radio. It make up your mind. Attention, I don't even know what I might do with it. That control beat is like a ugly thing that everybody done fuck wrong. Maybe you hit it. Oh man, I'm more concerned about drinking beer. Texting myself, calling my phone, ask me about this killing issue. They ain't even really diss me on. I ain't drawn all this propaganda. Rap this shit by the real Santa. Now I'm lyrical all of a sudden. Well, last year they claim they ain't understand me. I'm bearing this and pissing on they graves. Another fucking other nigga name on your chain and they call me a slave. Look, you scared of this country ball. Lord forbid I catch a bite in the studio trying to calm your soul looking at your manager. I think Krill's a guy, man, I'll put you in the trunk with these soul wounds. Feel wheeling my shot. I'm so prolific with these scriptures, they might give me a Bible. Page one, coming son, mind your manners, just be cool. I know you lame when you was in school, the little fame you ain't used to. And it was easy for you to move through, heels glass with your feet swords. Like one of these days I'ma be a rapper, but all my verses gon' be poor. So I'ma take them all these southern artists that mainstream never heard of. Recycle all of they lingo and make sure I screw my words up. Bravo for your swagger jack and I'm overwhelmed by your dedication. You act a fool and people into thinking that your music was innovative. Frustrating. Rap ballin' never got me out of no public housing. You telling me I can be king of hip hop and they wouldn't give it to Andre 3000? Look, please, if war ain't got this shit do it up. God can physically calm down and say.
Alright, we just finished round one.
Yeah. Pretty real.
Hey. Put the dual camera on so you can see the sweat. This is no game.
This is ideal. Hey, you wanna get away from this little traditional cardio, something like this is perfect. We just finna one round. Life you win.
Boys! How you feeling? Round two. Round two.
This is round two.
This is the man responsible for this mess.
What up? What up?
We about to die. You're killing us, man. You're pushing us. It's not a game.
Reperformance all day in the house.
You hear him? Reperformance. Check him out. It's no game, but every Sunday, 5 o'clock boot camp. See Mr. Boys. We getting games with a Z though. We getting games with a Z. I'm here with Andre Miller. This is the mastermind behind the mess that we just went through. Andre, just tell them a little bit about your company, what you offer, and what you got going on.
All right, the name of my company is Reap Performance, R-E-A-P. Performance, it actually stands for reaching every athlete's potential. So everyone that comes in here has a potential to get better, has a potential to be great. So that's kind of why I'm based my company on. I offer boot camps, as you probably saw the fella just went through. We offer boot camps Sunday at 5, and then I also offer performance training to athletes. I work with athletes from all ages.
ages from 9 all the way up to adults.
And on your performance training, is that more geared towards athletes, as far as football, basketball, that kind of thing? Do you
all
have anything
sports.
Specialized? Okay.
All sports. I don't do skill. I know other people that do skill, but I work on the performance. I work on speed techniques. So get them faster. I work on getting them strong, getting them in the weight room, using Olympic lifts, getting them more powerful. I work on agility drills, reaction quickness, all those different aspects that encompass making an overall athlete.
Okay. So tell them, what's your Instagram name? Because I know you post a lot of videos on Instagram.
Reap Performance, all one word, R-E-A-P-P-E-R-F-O-R-M-A-N-C-E. Reap Performance, go follow me on Instagram. We're also on Facebook, same thing, R-E-A-P Performance.
Hey, man, check him out. He's always on Instagram posting these videos. He has kids in here doing stuff that I wish I would have done when I was younger. A lot of hip flexibility, a lot of movement stuff, a lot of speed explosion stuff, man. So, like I said, check this man out. He's an awesome man, good dude. We're gonna put all this information in the description box. All right, we'll be here next Sunday at 5 o'clock.
Okay, so, that's a real nice little boot camp he running in there. I wasn't expecting it to be, you know, quite so tough, so I kind of, you know, decided I was gonna lollygag a little bit. Tuck my tail. I didn't give up the ghost, so I didn't throw up or nothing like that, but I got real close. So, but nah, man, for real, good stuff, bro. Dre, appreciate you inviting us out, man. Full body workout, nice cardio session. As you can see, it's in a warehouse, which is the type of workouts I like. I love working out in warehouses, man. I don't really care for commercial gyms, but they're convenient. So if I could do this every day of the week, man, I definitely would. So yeah, man, I'll definitely be back. Reap Performance. If you're in Arlington, you're in the DFW, man, come out here and check him out, man. He runs a real good boot camp on Sundays, man. Definitely working.
Ice clean facility, man. As you see, we got the blue money, man. Like I said, if you're tired of the machines, you're tired of Stairmaster, you're tired of trimming, which I am. My normal weekend cardio is going to the track, hitting some bleachers. Today. I'm gonna go hit some fish at Walmart, get the diet ready. Stay tuned, man. Life is a really great year. Stay tuned, us, man. We'll post more videos. I heard we got some requests out there from Miami. So we'll get that out to you. But hey, man, we'll walk this session. I'm going to win and ready for a shower and relax.
That's it, man. That's it. Like I said, man, good workout. Reap Performance Gym, check them out. All this information will be in the description box. Like I said, Dre, we appreciate you having us out, man. We'll definitely be back. And if you're in the Arlington Mansfield area, check them out. We'll have all the information in the description box. So until next time, eat clean, live fit with GSC.
5 hours, seeing a swirl country within the snap. Thought they wanted trap. Thought they wanted bass. Thought they wanted lime. Thought they wanted drink. Host them slings. Now they wanna hear a country in your rap. 5 hours, seeing a swirl country within the snap. Thought they wanted gold. Thought they wanted shine. Thought they wanted radio. It make up your mind. Attention, I don't even know what I'm